Welcome to the Iracing Today Radio Show Fun Races.
Green, green, green.
We. Whoa! That's not a good start. Not too much damage, we'll be fine.
Look at those cones fly.
So some people get off the start line well and others don't, and suddenly there's a bottleneck. Lots of changing lanes very quickly, and the track gets blocked. So early damage already for me. That's a lot of damage for before turn one. Anyway, I qualified pretty much at the back. Still managed to get in the wreck there. Not too much damage, I don't think, so we're just going to take it easy and pick up any spots from people that crash out.
Thanks, Roy.
Hey, no. No worries.
Took that corner a bit tight there. Right, let's see how much carnage there is up here. No yellows yet. Oh, there's one. Let's just make sure that he's the only one.
Sorry.
Looks good so far.
I can't see with so much smoke.
Expected a lot more carnage for the first time around the corkscrew, but only one car got on the brakes a bit heavy, lost the back end, and ended up hitting that barrier a couple of times there before a nice little three-point turn to get himself going again.
Sorry, Chad.
You're a good Chad, I'll let you in.
Car stop on the left. Car stop on the left. Car stop on the left. Car
so
stop
many cars.
Some yellow.
Car right.
Final turn seemed to cause more trouble than most, with a bit of bumping going on here. A few slower cars around and some faster cars coming right through them, causing a couple of cars to spin out entirely. Oh, we really should have waited until the track was clear there. Rookie tip number 23 failed. Okay, lap one completed with minimal damage. Good start.
1 minute 55.148.
I should have just started at the back.
Someone going the wrong way there.
Ooh. The back was not a good place to start either, Roy.
Yeah, but I'm back here now.
There comes another one. Ooh.
Car right.
Yeah, sorry if I ran you off the road or something there, Roy. I got punted.
Car right.
Oh, cars everywhere.
Nah, I'd already let you go through. I saw you coming and then I got tapped as well.
So much carnage there is this time. I think I'm far enough back now that they would have got themselves all sorted.
Left side. Ooh.
Okay, he's coming
clear
in.
On the left.
There, I let you go right in the middle of the corner, Roy. Just like you taught me, right?
Yeah, that's
there
it.
There he goes again. Car contact, really?
Not that I gave you a lot of room on the exit anyway.
No, we're done.
1 minute 38.63.
So we gotta get around here 30 times. That's gonna be tough. Around the corner, there we go. think I've given a lot of time up on that corner. I don't think I need a brake as much as I did.
Sorry, Chad, sorry.
There's a lot of carnage going on out there, it sounds like. We're up to 17th place so far.
Oh, sorry.
Co-host of the radio show, Mr. Chad Dalton, had a bit of help here at the top of the corkscrew to get a bit of an overspeed at the top, resulting in a spin. Rejoining the track, he kind of did it in front of some people, and they all gave him a bit of a nudge to let him know that he should probably follow his own advice, rookie tip. And on he goes with a little bit more damage.
Hello. Well, I got Chad, so that made it fair you got me, didn't it?
There's another car.
Yes, I'm laughing. Man, Brendan, that's how you treat the host. Yeah, I'm pretty sure race officials are going to black flag in 25.
Car stop on the left.
There's another one stops.
I'm driving sideways.
For the show, right?
Hey, Chad, I can take drives to take him out. How much?
What's that? 3 laps completed. It's pretty good going. I'm quite impressed that I managed to get this far. So.
Sorry, Andrew, if that was me, I was spinning.
15th now, so.
Coming back out on the track.
Lock it down, man. Come on, you taught us that.
Well, sorry, mate.
Oh, down a gear, turn. Oh. I don't need people to help me wreck, I can do it myself.
Got unlimited resets, Andrew.
Oh, 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 oh. Round the corner.
Yeah, just use mine.
Lots of smoke. Or dust at least, but.
Where'd you go, Tom? I can't see you.
Everyone's still on the track.
Slow car ahead, car stopped ahead. Go right.
Wow, blown up a bit of road here.
1:33.879.
What's up, 13th? It's not through driver skill, it's through attrition.
Dang it.
Trevor's going wide.
Car on your left.
How far behind me are you, Chad?
Clear.
Huh?
Thanks for the rim, Trevor.
Behind me, I'll redress. I can't see you. Well, I had to use a toe, or not a toe, but a recess, or whatever they call those things.
Oh. Go
left. Fast repair. That's the one. My engine was all dead.
It's mayhem out here.
Oh man, I feel bad for that. I'm sorry. Don't worry, I'm waiting on you.
I've still got a spin or two in me, I'm sure, so we'll see where we end up.
One minute 35.301. You're in the top 10.
To 10th. So some of the faster guys who have had early wrecks are going to come out the pits and start coming past me soon. It's all about sticking on the black stuff as much as possible. I may not be very quick around here. In fact, I'm a good few seconds off the pace, but you lose a lot more time spinning and pitting, so
sorry, Jason. I know, it's my fault.
Oh, is that Apex?
Take place, it's Trevor's fault.
I accept all blame.
Thank you. Matthew, were you the one that I pulled out in front of?
Not sure, mate, doesn't really matter.
Trevor, can I blame you for the fact it snowed 6 inches today?
Well, we're up to 10.
Well, I am from Canada, so it is probably my fault.
I knew it.
Holding on to 10th anyway.
It's the battle for last place. It's hot.
Not place, you're 15 seconds in front of me.
Down here is a back marker. He's gone wide. And there are yellows. He was backing out and let me through there, but not this corner.
Sorry, Shaq.
Clear.
No probs.
Oh, he's gonna come past me again. Okay.
The lap down. Stay on the right. 1:35.33.
Oh man, I gotta catch Trevor. I can't let him do it.
Yeah, I was just looking at that. He's carving his way through the field. He's almost in the top 10. What position is he? 13th at the moment.
I think he paid Brinson to wreck everybody.
Well,
I am an expert.
He's definitely faster.
That.
The back lap down car is definitely faster than me, but he's not quite staying on the track as much as me, so.
Yeah, I must have missed that man, though.
That was a heck of a race yesterday. Top 10.
Where Japanish.
Sorry about that, Brenton. I tried to save it, and it didn't work.
You're all good.
Chad Knauss came over the radio. He's like, yeah, guys, new goal for the day. Try to keep the car in one piece.
You got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the left.
Go.
I can't let him
again.
Down.
Whoa, there's a guy spinning behind me.
There you go, Dan, that straight jump.
I'm not sure if I caused him to spin then. Apologies if I did.
Here, kitty.
Uh-oh, Chad's catching me. Must run. Oh no.
What the heck are you doing?
I'm panicking. Go away.
Wow, it's only 10 laps done. Well, that's the 9 laps done, but next lap will be 10, so we're 1/3 race distance after the end of this lap coming up.
What did you do to my car? That was awesome!
Gonna have to watch that back on the screen.
Oh, that was the coolest thing ever!
We're all behind us, 1 second back.
Trevor.
Keep an eye on him.
Even
he'll
with
be
the
lucky to come
still
by.
See your car, so the paint job works.
How did you do that? Did you kill my engine with magic?
That was the coolest thing ever!
What did you
do? That the best place to overtake? Well, I let him get away with it there.
He just passed me and then I just blew up out of exasperation. I don't know.
Well, the good thing about being lapped is you don't have to do 30 laps
right
there.
Pilot.
So much crap. I think Chad used the force.
It's like, no, Chad passed me. Alright, the engine's like, I'm out of here.
Oh, sorry if I touched you there.
Sorry.
Well, goodbye 10th place. We're now in 11th.
Oh, good.
1:34.02. 20 more laps.
You think he'd buy you a drink before he started touching you?
What the hell? I spun out twice and almost spun out again just laughing over that whole incident.
There are cones going everywhere.
That was me. Sorry.
Never apologize to the cones. They know what they signed up for.
Boom, confetti.
That's what my engine did. It's like Chad passed you. Boom, confetti.
Can you get a repair now?
Yep.
Would have been better if it blew up before the entrance of pit road, though.
Whoa.
That was the greatest moment in fun race history.
They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
Come on, point one of a second. Go on. And the rest. There we go. Uh-oh.
Next Iracing update, actual tow truck.
1:36.754.
Make it happen.
Alright, have a new car. Where's Chad?
The leaders are just 2 seconds back.
Ahead.
I'm in front of Brenton.
Yeah, he's just with us, you know that.
Ben stuck ahead, like laps down, so he's obviously had an incident.
Hashtag quintessential.
Boom. Nice.
Nah, I swear my right front tire blew.
Uh-oh. Bad place to breach the leaders. Pass left.
Left side. Clear.
We need to find someone who can do a good David Hoots impression. They can formally call Chad and his crew into the iRacing radio show trailer after the race.
Yeah, it's not going to work out when they ask for his owner, though, because you know who's going to be there.
Chad the owner yelling at Chad the driver.
Minute
35.794. I'm pretty sure Cameron is the one who puts Chad's tires on the track.
Still there. Hold your
line. We'll let him go. He's coming out of nowhere.
Clear.
Much quicker. There, so we went a bit wide in that corner
to allow
that. I just
don't think it's the rules to break cars with the force.
I just thought a piece of his right front tire just flew into your radiator. Maybe that's a bit of...
Yeah, see, that's why I said John Hensley made my car, because this thing has a machine gun on the front of it. Pop, 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 right into the engine.
Car right.
Give him a bit of room. There we go.
Or maybe Chad put, like, 200 octane fuel into a Trevor's car before the race.
Guess we'll never know.
Right, I'm definitely slower for that corner because that lap down car really got close to me. Oh, oh, right in the corner. There we go. Watch for him coming down the inside.
Left side. One,
we'll let that go.
36.771. Stay on the right.
Oh, no, he doesn't want to. Okay.
Left
you
side.
Gotta come past, come past.
Clear. Left side, clear on the left.
Pass right, Matthew.
Right side. Clear on the right, car right. Clear.
Sorry, John, took advantage of it.
Just glad you're out the way.
These cars are quite spinny.
Oh, Danny behind me is for position. Eric
Did
is
you just
not
go from the track to the apron?
There we go.
Clear. The lead is pitting now.
Yellows. We're not going to run out of fuel, are we?
One minute 38.204.
I'm starting to feel compelled to buy a Mazda. I don't know why, though.
Yeah, no idea what gave that. Made you think that way.
I'm not buying a Ford after this, that's for sure.
It's the Holden paint scheme you've got on it, that's the problem.
No, that should make it faster.
I thought I could, Peter Brock might get me there. Whee! Again.
It's
says the person running a Nissan paint scheme on his.
Well, Trust trying to keep up as much as I can with this number four in front. He's fourth place car. He's obviously a lap ahead of me, but if I can follow his wheel tracks as
best
as possible.
Well, Danny, I'm not going to lie, that was kind of cool. This is like a self-cleaning track.
Okay, that doesn't count.
Like, all right, I need this car to move out of my way. And thank you.
Yeah, if I could keep from doing that, I'd be doing pretty well here.
33.115. Aside from all the things going wrong, I'm doing pretty good. Apparently this whole using the force thing only works on teammates, because it's worked on Trevor and Danny, but no one else.
So Chad's the next one behind me. It is for position. Nope, there's a car sideways. Ooh, stay on that side. Phew.
Well held, William.
Yeah, I was almost in the pit there.
Chad, you hit Alt F4 to do it, right? That's command.
It's a secret.
Thank you.
Well, we're in 11th place, which is pretty good going for me, I have to say. I don't think we're going to finish in 11th, but...
Might have just worked on Jason.
Maybe you're just intimidating, Chad.
Well, apparently not to Brenton. Sorry, Chad.
A little bit wide there, that's not so good.
He's like, I don't need this guy. Bang!
1:34.358.
Nice parking, Danny.
More yellows, but I think they've got themselves sorted.
I'm intimidating to myself now.
Good line.
Alright guys, that appears to be my favorite parking spot there at the top of the corkscrew.
Oh.
You blew the engine.
The engine's just blown.
Looks like your car is
Dalton strikes again.
You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold your reset button and we'll come and get you.
That's not supposed to happen, is it?
That should be the title for next week. Dalton strikes again.
Maybe we find out that Chad and Trevor are brother and sister.
Oh, there is some front end damage.
I don't know how to respond to that.
That might have something to do with it. Turns out that I've got some unknown front end damage, so that might have been why the engine went. Right, might as well grab some tyres while we're here then, if they saying that tyre's a good idea.
I enter the pit lane and just start going. I'm sitting there doing 60 down the pit road for no reason.
Pass right, you two.
Thank you.
All right, let's go. Well, with that engine damage there, that's
and people
the,
think I'm crazy when I do that in normal races.
The whole tactic of not getting involved in any wrecks didn't quite work out, did it?
Then I pull out of my pits and immediately start doing 40 for no reason. I apparently can't be taught.
Speaking of oval races, that room opens in 4 minutes.
Whoa, no. Oh,
Trevor,
God.
It's not like Canada. You can't just break the speed limit.
Well, maybe I prefer to drive with a bit of front end.
I get like five overs, grace, right?
Okay, so I got a nice fixed car now, some nice fresh tires, and three corners in. I do that. Fortunately, well, fortunately, it was quite a low impact and didn't do quite as much damage as I previously had before.
We get 9. We get whatever the policeman feels like.
Do you have speed cameras?
Nah, speed trap. Hide behind bushes with radar guns.
How did we survive that?
I don't know, I was going everywhere except for where I should have been going.
Right, lap 19. Okay. I'm at least 2 laps down.
That's alright.
Might be 3, I'm not sure.
What lap is the leader on?
Anyone?
Yeah. I think he's 2 laps in front of us.
Go around the corner.
I think he gets 9 to go with the line, according to my F1.
Tell him to hurry up, we got some mobile racing to do.
Slow car ahead.
Oh, Ben's going slow. And wide.
Does anyone know who won the Xfinity race and what happened?
Everyone.
Is he driving an Indy car?
Slow car on the left.
Probably.
That would probably help.
Well, he seems to be sticking to the track quite well now, so...
1:33.291
Take it.
Huh, so when's this race gonna end?
15 minutes?
Depends on how fast Dean drives.
Clear.
Yeah, I still got a pit though.
Alright, got past him.
Ah, that's gonna slow us down. What the heck, Dean?
I think he's carrying perhaps a bit more damage than even I am, so...
Where's Trevor? I need to wreck someone.
Trevor's too busy wrecking himself.
He's getting ready to go up the hill now. He's 2.6 on.
Right. Clear on the right.
Going too wide through this horse through.
Hey, look, dirt!
They say you cut the course.
I race a dirt
down
confirmed.
And give up the time gained.
Oh, sorry.
I think that didn't work out.
That's all right. Out of the
course. Sorry about that, Ben. Is that my fault?
No, it's all me. All me.
Ben just got on the curb on the right-hand side while braking, and these cars don't like braking up this bit in the best of times. Put him into a spin and was able to park it out of the way, but somebody else lost control and slid into him even though he was nicely parked out of the way, and that looks like that's done some fairly significant damage there. Bad luck, Ben. It's this guy number 11, lost it in very similar way to Ben, and unsurprisingly ended up in pretty much exactly the same place. Unfortunately, he was still there.
Thank you.
Well, that's not where the track is.
I think there's just so much going on, the spot has given up. He's not even telling me about cars off of the corkscrew.
It's a given that you would know that.
Apparently that curb is slippery over there.
Sorry, dude.
So up to 15th again now.
Thank you.
Whoa, no.
Take it.
Oh,
my pleasure.
Holding my line. Whew. Apparently, I didn't do quite enough damage last time I did this. So let's have another go. Just about managed to get on the brakes in time not to get in his way. Just about managed to hold my line enough to be predictable enough to get through there. Some damage to the rear end now. And not too much to the front still. Not as bad as on that first lap, but it's not how it should be. Nobody saw anything.
Apparently Jeff confirmed that curb over there is slippery too.
You got a slow car on the right. Can't stop.
Whack it up, Brandon. What happened?
Oh, who's parked? That's the position.
I didn't think I touched it, did I? Thank you.
I'm used to Indy cars.
Sorry, Danny.
Nothing to worry about. Keep finding my favorite parking place there at the park.
I was in the hands of gravity.
You and me both. I think you should try to find gravity.
The lead is pitting now.
This is
all right, joke.
All
right,
race of attrition. Let's see whether this car lasts it. Oh! Forgot the corner. Oh! Good job. There's no incident cap. Hold your line. Let him go by.
Clear.
Everyone in the oval room is going to wonder where we are.
How long of a practice did you put on it?
30 minutes.
Uh-oh.
Okay, so we'll make it.
Just?
Yeah. Certain people aren't going to be allowed.
I've never driven the old Indy car.
All you need to do is, and Trevor can confirm this, restart in first gear.
And floor.
1:35.596.
I did that at Charlotte one time. It didn't end well. Floor right into your teammate.
You guys never forget anything.
But that's tricky.
Race car drivers never forget anything. Okay, this is a corkscrew.
Car stop on the right.
Oh, there's another one. That's my barrier. Apparently, I don't have monopoly on crashing on this corner. Anyone can do it. And some people would do it with a bit more force than I managed. I think he managed to get a tow back to the pits after that.
So does the time.
Is there an official name for those, like, things that have numbers on them? Is there a name for those countdown thingies? Flight launches.
Dice? Oh, there, we're getting untidy now.
See, you cut the cord. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
That was going to be a fun race.
I was going to say something happened. I can see you coming back towards me.
1.10, yes. Drive as fast as you can.
Taking fire,
Sam. Use up your penalty, no problem.
Yeah, fine. Oh, my fault.
1 second back.
Did it take fire?
1:32.787
Leader will get 4 to go at the line.
The lead is pitting now.
Ha! That's what you thought.
Oh, gone wide.
Why does the flagman keep waving this blue flag at me, man? I don't know.
That's the Canadian flag. It's signifying you're Canadian.
Car on your left, clear.
Ben, what you doing?
Yeah.
That was kind of funny. I just went off road and my crew chief said, be careful going through there. Never heard that before.
Wait, I might have just used the force on Ben.
Uh-oh. Phew, just got it stopped in time.
Thank you.
1:34.918
Wow, I didn't know if you were a big fan of driving to the third or not, so.
That's the last day, yes.
Should have taken the Gen 6 here. That would have been fun.
Clones.
What?
It's fun around. Bathurst. Yeah, Gen 6 at Bathurst. Woo!
That's another
favorite track, isn't it, Trevor?
No, that's Road Atlanta. Oh yeah, and this place. Stupid corkscrew.
Uh-oh, let's just cut the cord up. Oh, dear.
They say you cut the cord. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
This is a long race in a tricky car, and I'm getting a bit tired now and getting some navigational problems. This is not the way to tackle this corner. However, I did get a less of a slowdown penalty than when I just clipped the apex. Actually, I had to give up less time then than I did before.
I hope I get the award for most incident points.
Andy, I'm in your parking spot.
34.
Go on, that one.
You better hurry and move, I'm on my way.
1:35.056 You've got 5.
You say you have 34.
Yep. Yep.
36, boom.
Whoop.
30.
Confess.
I had 39.
You've got 2 laps to go.
I have 29.
Hey, you're not even in the contest.
2 laps to go, that's good news.
I think I'm nearly on 50.
Oh, wow. I won't do that then. I was going to take Ben out so I could rack up more, but if he's already winning, then that doesn't help.
Whatever you got, it's going to be less than you're going to get at Phoenix.
Yep, 48.
I want to set for my fastest lap.
I'm 30 now.
How did that happen? What did I do this lap that was 1.6 seconds faster than anything I've done? It's 1.7 seconds than anything I've done so far. What's
well,
that about?
Just picked up more.
1:31.361. Uh-oh, I see a Chad.
That means one more lap to go. That's a bit wide.
My engine blows this time, I'm gonna call foul play.
End up to Nim. The same turn too.
Made it.
Now you still got one more lap there, Chief.
Nice.
Oh damn, there's another off track. No!
I totally lost control that time, that was not intentional.
The car is smoking.
Uh-oh.
I thought you were just trying to be creative in the way you wrecked me.
Yeah, that would have been creative.
It looked pretty cool.
It's alright, I got
it looked pretty cool,
though. Within four laps. It'll be fine. Another mistake in the corkscrew, and this time I think I did a pretty much proper job on it. Just got the gas too hard and hit that inside wall there. It's done some pretty major damage to the front end of the car. Can I make it to the end of the race? Is that engine going to hold out? Is the car gonna make it? I will finish this race.
Yeah, that was cool.
I'll just try not to over rev it too much, just so.
Danny, go get him.
Not many people behind me, so.
My tires are so dead.
Oh, this is for position.
Oh, Danny! Danny! Danny's dead.
Sorry.
I was just a little too far back.
Come on, you can do it.
That was priceless.
Yeah, look, the fuck.
So, it's going to be 14th then.
Missed. Well, who the hell did I kill?
Oh, that was a really fun racing there, really, man.
Not quite got the car to get.
Oh, my connection's going into the club. I don't know who that was, but that hurt. I guess that was Roy?
Yeah, I could see you spinning. It was an easy shot.
Oh, I
see. And that brings up 50.
There's a track out there somewhere.
I won't be able to make it to the oval guys, to the oval race guys, but I just wanted to say thanks for putting the races up and thanks for doing the show. It's awesome. Well, thank you for coming out.
There's the line.
Thanks, Trevor. Thanks, Chad. I can't make it to the oval either, but I listen to the show all the time. Good. Cheers. Cheers, fellas.
There's the flag. It's over. Okay, we'll get them next time.
Well, that was a tricky race in a tricky car, but congratulations to Brendan who took that win. Finished in 14th in the end, about halfway down the field. Not too bad, considering the early damage that my engine took, and certainly the late damage that it took later on as well. So, good fun that race. Onwards to Phoenix and the IndyCar. That's the next race, so join me for that race.
If you enjoyed this video, please consider giving me a like. It really helps my videos. If you haven't already, then do subscribe to my channel to get more updates of when I've put some races up. And if you'd like to give me some feedback on this particular video, then please put them down in the comments below. Thanks very much for watching.